Ok, cheers. Dragging feathers per sec. Support in, support in. North south. Rotate. Tank busters next. Three, four. What's the map? Double stack.
Four.
Now it'll be big AoEs. with the creeps. Got cash going up. What's up? Got it. Kotex here next. Debuffs out. What is the next mechanic here?
Spread.
Spread?
Yeah. Spread and drop the AoE.
Alright.
Thank you.
Next to rotor markers.
Okay, I was a bit disoriented. I couldn't call out the mechanic. Fire feather.
You're gonna get us out of here.
Okay. Next mechanic? It's like synergy, okay. I'm probably gonna need it.
BS mechanic.
Kix here. Get to your side. Watch your feather. Bitch.
Good.
Did it, boys.
All right.
Bait.
Oh, sorry, sorry.
No, bait, no.
No,
oh,
that was not. Fuck it, I'm fucking. I didn't see the cross. I did not see the cross there. I didn't see the cross. Like, up to the cross there. But look at the other side, like, thinking only one cross.
The half cleave, half cleave. That's what they say. Let's rotate. It's easy. Rotate. We're done, killer. GG.
You just need it.
GG, there's a buster, but this fight. Fuck this.
Fuck this fight.
Jesus fucking. Second Kexia has such a punch in the dick. It is so fucking.
Why was that one so tough?
Whoever designed this fight's an asshole.
It's probably Mr. Ozma.
He's an asshole.
I can't tell that where those direction panels go for the life of me, so I guess I can't say too much.
The only mechanic I don't like is second Cachexia, and that's just because.
I like this fight in general. It's just that some of the stuff's kind of BS. Some of the mechanics. It's just a little bit unforgiving, especially for a second fight.
I mean, usually when
it's a well-designed fight. I don't have anything wrong with that. I just think it's purposely kind of a troll.
I feel like this is one of those fights that wind up becoming like the main gate for like a lot of people, because usually